All right, getting into the story mode types of games here, I'm guessing, is what I'm gonna do. Play using your smartphone. To use the controller, tap and hold the middle button. I don't wanna. Oh my god. Do I have to? Yep, it's an interactive story. Your choice is not all single puzzle. Okay, that's fine. I didn't realize it was going to start so quickly. I thought I had, like, the ability to get a loading screen. Things like that. Okay. Alright, not been up for a long time. I'm already doing stuff. I'm gonna have to do something here? What do you want me to? I can't. I don't know if I like this or not. This is very interesting. Oh, what do I do? Oh, do that. I'm playing a record now. Should turn the game up a little bit, shouldn't I? Make a ladder for me too.
She could see. I tell her about the past, about a great priestess marked with a butterfly who could stare into the fire and see the future. I used to tell her she was magic, just like the priestess. I think you're magic too.
But you're gonna have to prove it.
Take a photograph. Pick your favorite.
Like that one. This is, what do I do? She's moving, bro.
Now, close your eyes. Focus your mind.
And conjure. Power of the ancient priestess.
Now find your room again. See if you can guess where your favorite is.
Oh, disaster. Don't worry. I still think you're magic. She'll always be with you. Remember that.
Even though she isn't here, she's still a part of you.
Okay.
stare into the fire and see
them. Immediately!
What do you think you'd see?
I see me dying. Open the door. Get some air in here. Dead father? I inhaled water. Alright. That's not good. That shouldn't be the outcome of this. Again, no. Flash forward, I guess. This is a movie. It's not a game. Water doesn't take that long to turn on. Wipe away the mirror. Face it.
It was all your fault.
It sounds like me.
Do you need any help?
This is very interesting so far. I've never seen a game like this before. I don't know if I like it or not. It's like a scary cross. I know the reason some people play this game. Get your newspaper. No, open. Open. Well, I can't speedrun this game now. Oh no, that's... I would lock your door. Just a thought. Can we lock it?
Miss Mason. I mean... I'm Sergeant Blake. The lead investigator on this case. Can I see that? I promise I'll give it back.
Oh, what do we do here? We know what it looks like. Go ahead and take it.
It's Greek, isn't it? The Delphic Epsilon.
How do you know that?
I read your father's file. I had to. The hand belonged to a Kaljahar. He worked at Delphi House. I believe you visited there with your father.
Are we an oracle?
My dad worked there.
Did you know he co-founded Delphi House? With this man? Lucian Flowers? We think Mr. Flowers might be a target too.
I feel like we're an oracle.
We're keeping watch over at Delphi House. Protection detail. I'll be leading the investigation from there. Right now, it's the safest place for you too.
So, you want me to go to the place that the killer's gonna go to? I mean, we sounded British. I didn't know that we were actually gonna be in England. They got good casting so far for this. I have to admit. Characters seem pretty good, and I mean they look real. Like, obviously the real humans, not drawings, but they look like they would belong in this. I can't get the time frame down, though. Right, the headphones, obviously more modern, but other parts of the game have led me to believe this is older, like the lantern, right? And it looks like we've only aged 10, 15 years at the most.
Probably out for a smoke.
Like that telephone.
Wait here. I'll go check.
I can't put a place on the time. Obviously some places still have old stuff like that, but Ooh, I can explore. Yeah, let's go look at that. It's my dad. And the other guy. I forgot his name. Is that my mom? And there's her with another man? Or is it just another girl that looks similar? She's down there. Over there. I'm sorry, I'm still choking. Oh, it's not gonna be good. That doesn't look good. Resident Evil? Hello, Zoe. Zoe! Oh, I can choose? I'm gonna choose the telephone. Zoe. Hello, Zoe?
I've waited a long time to speak to you.
We already know it's Zoe. Yeah, let's go.
What's this?
You were so alone, holding on to your father, covered in blood. He's not who you think he was. Follow the music.
will I find?
Don't look. You'll never know. Find Elodie Carter. See for yourself.
But come back. I just want to walk, man. It's a game. I should walk. Let me walk. Door. Yeah, let's go. Let's go exploring. Find a key. You still going there? Typewriter. Dear Mr. and Mrs. Johnson, it is with great sadness that we extend our out condolences to you and your family. Tara was such a delightful girl. Even at the end, she faced challenges head on despite her circumstances, which were never less than difficult. She remained true to herself until the last. Please find along with this letter and her possessions. Oh, this looks more put together. Yep. Well, still same thing. Please find enclosed multiple clothes, personnel. Then it lists the personnel. Alright. Alright, lists everything that we need to find. There's a drawer here. Let's open the drawer. I'm gonna find the key. No. Hold on. Schedule and form. Alright. Oh, we can draw. We're gonna draw. Oh. It's making me draw a lot. Alright, I can't do this with my thumb. I can't read what that says. I don't really know. Joe Hario something? We heard somebody coming. Another notebook. Key. Haha. I knew we could find a key. Get in there. Hey, that's my mom. Approved, Delphi House. Record of termination. Committed to inpatient care. To the spouse.
What the hell are you doing here?
Not what I'm supposed to be?
Caught on my office. Shouldn't leave alone. Fine.
Well, that was a waste of time. I see you found someone. I guess I should have just stayed put.
He's a creep.
It's late. We're a headache.
He's got every reason to be on edge.
Who are you?
I'm Sergeant Blake. I'm leading the investigation. I'm supposed to meet a Dr. Ballard.
Well, perhaps you'd like to ask this young lady what she was doing in my office.
I'm sure she was just looking for you.
I can only apologize. We're all a bit nervous here. Sergeant Blake, I'm Rosa Ballard. I suppose you already know Chief Inspector.
Sir, this is Erica Mason.
I'm sorry we're meeting in such difficult circumstances. Is there anything we can do to make you feel at home?
It's okay. I appreciate what everyone's doing.
Come on. I'll show you the way.
Ooh, it's getting creepy.
I suppose you don't remember me. I worked Should with I? Your father.
Ah.
I used to look after you when you were little.
You knew my parents?
Of course. Your dad taught me everything I know. And your mum, she was incredible. Brilliant nurse. So smart. Funny. Anyway, this is you. You might recognize it.
Can't say that I do.
Mr. Steinbeck, the night manager, will be downstairs if you need anything.
Apparently I do, actually. Curiosaur. Oh. Timing seems okay, I guess. Still can't put a place in the timing. Erica, music sounds like Elvis. Can't help falling in love with you. That's what it sounds like.
Look under the bed. Uncle Lucy got you something. It should keep you out of trouble.
It's a doll. Maybe? It's a house? I swear to God, I saw a doll. Yeah. Oh, it's a head? No, it's a full doll.
Look at her arm.
It's got the same butterfly tattoo.
She's just like you.
Jump scare.
No. Not the carpet. He's clean.
Kirsty, I said you can help. But I need to be with you, okay? We talked about this. No cleaning without supervision.
Mental institution, maybe? And the mother was brought here because she's magic and they didn't understand it. But if it's truly set in the modern times, it doesn't make that much sense.
She's got emotional problems.
Hurry up and die, Hannah.
What are you playing?
This. Aria for Delphi by, some guy. I don't know. I've never heard of him. Here, take a seat. Let me show you something. Do you see this bit? It's simple. Four notes.
I'll do the rest.
private mind.
No.
Don't you dare.
It's not allowed.
Kirsty.
No, Kirsty,
calm down.
Help!
Calm down.
She
didn't mean to. She was trying to help.
This is interesting.
Here. Needed in the main office.
Come in.
Just like your mother. Last time we met, you could barely see over the desk. I'm Lucien Flowers. I set this place up with your father. Please.
I recognize you from your portrait in the hall.
Oh dear, it's quite a statement. If it wasn't for your father, I'd have it replaced. Did you sleep okay? I know the old place can take a bit of getting used to.
Night, the man on the desk.
Mr. Steinbeck, yes. I believe he was rather rude. I can only apologize. I'll be speaking to him personally. I know it's very difficult for you to be here. And it's not much, but I brought you something.
Jewelry? Maybe?
It was your father's.
The lighter.
Your mother gave it to him on their wedding day.
We get to flick it open again? Yes, we do. Oh, open. One.
I just kept hold of it.
Hey. Sorry about that. I was just getting an update from forensics.
Erica, it's extremely likely whoever killed your father killed Mr. Johar. There may be some other victims as well we don't know about.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Honestly, we don't have much to go on.
But Mr. Flowers has a suggestion. It might help you remember the face of your father's killer.
Nightmares, a silhouette woman with a gun, but that's it.
It's like therapy. It was developed by your father, and it might be able to help you with your nightmares. It's completely painless. Perfectly safe.
Okay. I'll do it.
The images you're going to see are designed to relax you and open up your mind. Your father designed regression therapy to help our patients.
This does not sound good.
The first one is just a test. When you see it, just say whatever comes into your head.
I was thinking cloud.
Sky.
Okay, great. If you remember anything important, just write it down. I know revisiting trauma can be difficult, but you're perfectly safe. Let's begin.
Nature. Faith. Farm. Danger.
Mm.
doing to me?
It's okay. You were drawing. No, you were drawing the whole time.
It wasn't me, though. My mother?
Why did you draw her, Erica? Why did you draw your mother?
Your mother told me this place was her whole life. She worked here, fell in love here, had you here. Later, she died here. Dr. Ballard suggested that I show you this. Putting yourself through that was incredibly brave. It's not surprising that you saw your mother. It's a process, Erica. It takes time. You can't blame yourself.
I want to try again.
I don't know that's a good idea.
You need to rest, clear your mind. We can try again another
time. I mean, I chose the result, but I still don't think it's a good idea.
Something I want to show you. You'll need these.
Gardening. Oh, I have to actually cut it. My bad. This is not a speedrun. I can never speedrun this game. I don't think you can speedrun it, but... what if my mother actually is the one that did it? That'd be kind of crazy. What did my father do then? Be such a little bitch. Okay, it's clear. It's clear. It's clear. Come on. It's like freaking Lego Star Wars Episode 1. We gotta do all the stupid things.
Your father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite. They've always brought us luck.
Get off me! Leave me alone! Get off me!
Sorry. Sometimes the girls have difficult days.
But some of us like to keep it buried deep down inside.
Anna, I didn't think you'd be up. This is Erica Mason. She'll be staying with us for a while.
Didn't I bleed all over you this morning? I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume. Do you want to come?
Fuck off! What is wrong with you?
Well, you could always go hang out with Toby.
Actually, they're about to serve lunch. It's quite a spread. Why don't you go and grab yourself a bite and maybe meet some of the other girls?
Sure. Who doesn't love a good old soggy sandwich in the company of strangers?
Maybe I should check on Toby.
No worries. I guess I'll catch you around.
Erica, it's very good of you to go to her. Just remember that some of the girls here, they can be quite manipulative. Just be careful, that's all.
What are you doing?
Why are you following me?
I just came to see if you were okay.
You want to be friends? Is that it? It's lunchtime. Go and eat with the good girls.
I'm not hungry.
You're a tourist. This place has secrets. You need to be careful or you're going to get hurt. Maybe you're right. Maybe I could use a guide.
No, I see. You're looking for adventure. Is that it?
No.
Come with me.
Okay. Kind of got ourselves into a little bit of a mess, didn't we?
Cozy, huh? Yeah. A little something I prepared earlier.
I'm fine. Thanks.
If you were fine, you'd be out in the real world, buying groceries and fucking the boy next door. Jesus.
Sounds nice.
It'll put hairs in your chest.
I'll take some gin. I like some gin.
Is it true? Someone send you that guy's hand in a box? You're only here because you're hiding out.
Yes.
Wasn't your dad some sort of genius doctor? Did he really set this place up with Lucian flowers?
Why are you so interested?
What about your mom? I heard she died here. Open it.
Sacrifice?
What did you see?
It wasn't me. The girl who drew it, she died. I have these weird dreams. Pink flowers falling from the sky. She got nosebleeds. And then fits. And then she drew that.
What does it mean?
I don't know. She used to tell these stories. She thought there was a ghost. Some woman locked in the basement. I didn't listen. Everybody thought she was crazy. After she died, I found that. Go on. See that? The symbol on the bottom. It's from an old temple at a place called Delphi. They used to get the women, drug them out of their minds. They thought they could make them see the future.
Yeah, oracles.
Girls got sick. They had fits, seizures.
You think they're doing something like that here?
I know how it sounds, but check this out. There's something behind there. A tunnel or something. You know how Granddaddy Flowers made his money?
by trading futures.
Did we choose the wrong thing? Are we done? Are we dead? Probably should refuse the gin.
And look what the cat dragged in. Where the hell have you been? I've been looking everywhere. You've got mail. Looks expensive.
Oh, it's so pretty. Open it.
I'm a little bit nervous now.
Hideous.
Oh no.
Careful.
Well, that was the other slave. Okay, well...
Box was mailed yesterday. We're still trying to get a description of the sender. Here, take a look at this. That's Carl Steinbeck's place, the night manager. Got a team there now. He's missing.
Why did he have that symbol tattooed in his arm?
It used to be on the sign out front. It's from the Temple of Apollo at Delphi in Greece. Their motto was, "Know thyself." Your dad thought it would be good for us, too. After he died, we took the signs down, but Carl's tattoo remained.
Is he dead?
There's no body. But it doesn't look good. And then there's this. Why send the doll?
I have no idea, but it's my doll. I knew it was my doll. I think we lost.
It was a
gift from Lucian. He gave it to me before my father died.
Erica used to spend so much time here, there weren't any other children. I always tried to smuggle her some toys or a treat. This is one of many.
We're gonna have to go back to your flat. I need you to have a look around. Make sure there's nothing else missing. You can grab some extra clothes, whatever else you need. Looks like you might be here for a while.
This is pretty captivating, not gonna lie.
You okay there?
Ooh, busted lock. Detective, can you go in first? I'm scared.
Sorry. I'll go check if the neighbors saw anything. Jesus. Stay there. Keep the door shut. Police! Open the door or the door will be forced open. The door is about to be forced open.
Is she dead too? Swipe left or right. The flowers. He's like fed up that she freaked herself out. I like that actually. That's pretty funny.
taking Hannah for some sort of operation. She grew up in some shitty foster home. Fake depression just to get out of it and wound up here. She wasn't even sick. Now they're gonna cut her open.
We gotta get out of here.
Check the bedside table. Look for anything that seems weird, out of place. How is this helping? We're investigating. Investigating is helping. Could be you in there. Or me.
See them in my sleep. Pink petals falling.
What is happening? Holy crap.
He's gonna go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we got is back in the lab, but there's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked that we do it here.
Couldn't we do it at Delphi House?
I tried, but I'm afraid Dr. Ballard put her foot down. After what happened this morning with Hannah, I can't say I blame her.
Come on, Em. Kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think?
I'm not sure what to do here now. Close?
Is that her?
Yeah.
No, something's missing.
Okay. What about this? We found it in her apartment. Her name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
Protective?
She was difficult, sometimes violent. Her childhood was extremely unpleasant. Your mother's friendship gave her great comfort. Your mother died. Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
But I saw her.
We've filed an order with the judge to exhume the body, and until then, I'm gonna have to keep you at Delphi House.
No, I've got it. Blair, would you mind?
Corker residence. Yes. Miss
This is Sergeant Blake.
Right away. I've got to go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
I'm going.
No, Erica. He's right. There's nothing you can do.
Erica, you're okay. You're bleeding.
Go. I'll look after him. Bathroom's through there. Down the hall. Can't miss it.
This could get scary. This could be the bad decision, but I don't trust the people that are supposed to be protecting me. Fox, no fucking way. It's everything they showed me. Ooh, that's new. That's those numbers I saw.
Hello, Erica.
It's the shooter. It's her. She's not dead.
Did you miss me?
You're dead.
Not yet. Not like the Chief Inspector or the others. Steinbeck, Johar. They were in it together. I'd never hurt you.
You're insane!
He gave them his daughter. His own flesh and blood. I'm here to protect you.
You've ruined my life.
Your father made me a monster. He took your mother and locked her away. He sold his soul to the devil and she was the price. There's another world beneath Delphi House. Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. It's right there in front of you. locks are in the walls. Find one and see for yourself. There's an old farm out in the woods between here and Delphi House. I'll wait for you there. Come alone.
I should have stayed. There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy.
Sure. If I knew you were there, everything would have been okay.
This is bad. We're gonna solve this shit. I think we've done the right things. Still probably did something wrong, though. I think we may have done the right thing, though. Let's find a lock. Let's find her, and let's rescue my friend.
Okay. Is there anything I can do?
Okay.
Try and get some sleep. You'll be safe here, I promise you.
I'll be fine.
Are you sure she didn't say anything?
Is it pretty good?
Anything that could help us find it.
I think he's not in on it, but I don't want to tell him the truth yet. I'm going to find out more information, then I'm going to confront him and make him be on my side. We're going to take down these sick bastards and shut down Delphi House. We're not oracles, we're humans. Yeah.
Well, he shouldn't be dropping dead. This could cause serious ruptures for what I'm doing here. This is my life's work. Do you understand that?
What exactly are you?
It's not for you to know.
It doesn't seem like anything's for me to know at the moment.
You just do your job and concentrate on looking after Erica in a proper fashion. A proper fashion. That's all I'm going to say to you.
No, come here, come here. I think you're on my side. I would have been a little quieter. Thank you. Let's get out of here. Yep. Holy crap, I don't even have anything to say. I'm not gonna follow her. Let's get out of here. I believe in it now. I might have done something bad now. I think I screwed myself over. No, let me go fulfill the next part of the mission. I know where I want to go. I want to go meet her. Oh, this is bad news. We screwed up. I think we screwed up here. Maybe I shouldn't have trusted her.
They always take three. A deer. A fox. They seek visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you. She's trapped, Erica. Join me. Together we can save her. Together we can set her free.
Show me how.
I screwed it up, I think.
It's you, Erica. It's always been you.
You tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly.
Why did you bring me here?
Because this is where it all began. Your father made it. He tested it on your mother. He tested it on you too. Breathe it in and I can make you do anything. It's how he brainwashed us and made us his slaves.
That is something I prepared earlier.
So I have done some wrong things here, haven't I? Probably shouldn't have drank the gin.
Your father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite.
Oh, shit. I smell the flower. When she smelled that.
My sleep. Pink petals falling.
Oh, no.
I think you need to drop Ballard.
Or make perfume.
What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
How much longer?
It doesn't matter. I know I'm a monster. I deserve to die. Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you too. A girl to stare into the flames and see the future.
How do you know about the priestess and the fire?
How do you think? He was one of them. See for yourself.
I have no idea what we're doing here. We might be doing the right thing, we might be doing the wrong thing, but...
Your father convinced Lucien that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece. Your mother's alive, but she's fading. Without her, they're blind. They won't see us coming. We can end this. We can set her free.
But how?
Cut the wire.
Yeah, I trust that.
In there. The medallion. We can't let him live. He'll raise the alarm.
I can't.
Let's go.
New girl. Ruh-roh. Can you stop talking?
They'll see us.
We need to kill the lights. To the hidden door. We don't have much time.
I did something wrong.
Jesus, I've been looking everywhere. What happened? Where did you go?
You need to go. She's here.
It's okay. There's no one here. It's just you and me.
take any chances. You have to save your mother. You have to do whatever it takes. Take this. Promise me. If you need it, use it.
I promise.
Thank you.
Man, I don't want to be the one that kills somebody.
You can't be in here. Toby needs her treatment.
Wake her up.
They're looking for you.
They found a body in the garden.
I think you might be unwell.
Wake her up.
That's too dangerous. It's her treatment. You can't just pull her out. It takes time.
Think of something.
Once before the tube's out, she's going to start to fit. But I'll give her some epinephrine. It's in the cabinet. I'll have to put it straight in her heart.
Toby!
Run, Kirsty!
I know, I shouldn't be here. I just couldn't leave Toby. We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out. Do something!
I'm so focused right now. Come on. Wake up.
Toby! It isn't safe. Can you move? Get her out of here.
God, let's finish this. Let's kill them all. Let's escape.
What's happened? It's me. Please. Put the gun down.
Nope. Nope. Don't move, sir.
Whatever's happened, whatever's the matter, we can work it out. I promise. That's it. Just talk to me.
What's happening here? What are you hiding?
This is a hospital. Nothing more. Erica, please. This is not making any sense.
Shoot him.
You need to calm down. You're scaring me. I think you might be sick. I think you need help.
I know you have my mother. She's through there, behind that door.
Your mother. She's dead. You know she's dead. You're dangerous. More dangerous than you know.
I don't believe you. I believe anything you say.
You don't have to believe me. You broke in here with a gun that you're pointing right at me, contemplating murder. I don't think this is the first time you felt this way.
Kill him.
I think you need help.
Kill him.
My God, what have you done?
My mother is alive.
You have to stop this fantasy. You have to let it go. If you hold on to it, you will lose yourself forever. Please, trust me. Put the gun down. Mia Green is dead, Erica.
Thank you. Let's go find my mother and get the hell out of here. I don't care, I'm all in on this. If this is the wrong bullshit to do, that's fucking fine. I don't really give a shit. I'm getting to the end of this right now. I wouldn't light it. All right, I guess we're lighting it. I think if they could truly see the future, they would have seen this coming, though. So it probably doesn't even work. Meaning this could all be a lie, which is fine. But at least I'm here. Just gonna forget that my mother was supposed to be in there? We've escaped. Her enemies burn. Her mother rests in peace. Her mentor disappears. Erica slips into the night. Let's go. Let's go. What trophy was that? Try Blake's patience in the front desk and finish. I guess all the trophies are gonna come in. We did it! In 1 hour 39 minutes, this is the shortest is supposed to be 1 hour 55, so I guess it's better. Hero, what's hero? Save Toby's life. Oh sweet. Not alone. And leave with friends. So I could have left alone, I could have left with friends. I guess then in the wake of this happening, everything's gonna go dark for a second. Just give me a second. I mean, I can cut it out. Oh. There we go. Gonna drag my OBS over into here. Then I need to capture scene. Okay, so this is what I was looking for, is about how long it was. Rushed says 1 hour 27. Okay, so I mean, we rushed through there, but... Erica, all endings. Not alone. Player must save Toby. Then Lucien will disappear. And then murder him. Happy family. Players can't kill anyone during their playthrough. Do not shoot Lucien and select green. Girls lies. I'm not crazy. Lower gun trust. Kill at least one person. Oh, so this one I think we stay in there. Kill one person that isn't Lucien and then do not kill him. And then I would be a prisoner. So either happy family with Lucien. I live at the Delphi house. Prisoner, I kill somebody else, and then I have to stay there. Butterfly, kill Lucien. Grab the diffuser and open the back door. Pick, breathe in, and accept when the butterfly masks. Then I can become the butterfly. Kill Toby. When Toby's receiving, kill the doctor. In the medicine cooler, select the lidocaine or oleandrin. Murder Lucien, then choose to burn down the Delphi house. So that's when I kill Toby. Final, similar to Into the Moonlight ending. But I kill Kirsty. So lidocaine and oleandrin, and then murder him. And then choose breathe in. And then choose reject. It looks like... Erica, let's go. Best ending. I just want to see which is the best ending that people say. Of Greece's Oracle at Delphi. I mean, Delphi gives it away. Anybody that knows anything about ancient Greek is Delphi is an oracle. So you can judge whether Erica is a killer or a victim, although you become a killer at the end. No answers. That Erica could be unhinged as an imagined ally. Her father... Hmm. Okay. I mean, I guess since we can choose basically what we believe and what we don't believe, I think that we ended up getting the best ending. I like this ending a lot because we leave with our friends. We leave with one of them who's a friend, one of them who's like, eh, all right. But yeah, I'm honestly not super upset at that. I'm actually really happy with the ending we got. I think we got the best ending. But I think that's going to be basically it. Oh, no, I don't know how to stop my recording. Oh, now it's right here. Okay, well, I think that I can go cam only. Ooh, you can see my pink light over there. Can't really see much else. There's my Pez thing right here. It was given to me by somebody where I worked at GameStop. But yeah, I think we got the best ending out of all of them. I like that ending. I like that one a lot. I didn't like the other ones after reading through them. I don't like any of the other options. I like the ending that we got. So, cool. I think we're good to go then. All right. Well, that's Erica. That wasn't bad at all. Peace.